Alright, let me start off by just saying that it's like pretty fucking hot right now. I'm walking down to my car. It's Tuesday, September 25th, I believe. 3 days before Logic's album, which I'm actually extremely excited for. Yesterday, I was trying to film some stuff, but I ended up not filming. I was going to film my chest workout yesterday, but I actually didn't end up doing that just because I left my batteries at home. And I had a whole bunch of other stuff that I filmed, including like showing off my cat that we recently got, me and my roommates, and a couple of other things that are new to me recently, including my girlfriend heading down south because of her health. But I got none of that to showcase right now because I'm on campus and I got class in about an hour or so. But here's pretty much what's the gist, okay? I got work in about an hour. I left my phone in the car, which is why I'm heading back down and not in the library. Otherwise, if I hadn't forgotten it, I would be in the library right now. But like, I forgot it, so I have to come pick it up. And afterwards, by that time, I'm only gonna have like 30 minutes before my class starts. I'm probably just gonna head over there and wait. But afterwards, I got my work shift, and then I got to hit accessories, which is most likely going to be traps, tricep, and biceps. I'm going to hit all of those. Little did I mention in my videography class that I had this morning, my professor in that class is like hella into the idea of me having this camera and vlogging. And so many other people are astounded that I do it too. They see the fucking furry thing on top and they're like, ooh, vlogger right there. One of my classmates asked me a tip on what camera she should get. And I personally didn't tell her this one because the camera I have right now is hella old. And it works for me because I know how to use it. But for like for people that don't know how to use it, like it would be a really bad investment. Especially since it's old. There are a bunch of other cameras in there out there that I would buy specifically that would be way better than this. Ah, shit, where the fuck is my car, man? This always happens to me. I never end up finding where I parked. Oh, I hear it. I hear that bitch. And tell me why one of my classmates, the professor asked around the class, do any of you guys have a drone? Because she was showing us shots from different like equipment you can use, and one of them was a drone shot. And she was like, does anyone in here actually own a drone? And some guy was like, bam, I do. And I was like, okay, why the fuck don't I have a drone? But then I realized because my bank account's kinda empty. Where the fuck did I park? Holy crap, man. I hear it. Okay, so he said he had a drone, and I was like, so how does someone who, as of what I know, doesn't really use much film and stuff, he has a Canon 7D Mark II, which is pretty fucking good. I won't lie. The guy was like, yeah, I only have a Canon. And I was like, only? Bitch, please. That shit's fucking nice. Someone decided to park terribly. How the fuck am I gonna fit in there and do shit? And I have to park here. I mean, I didn't really... Okay, maybe you can blame me a little bit on that one. There! That's my phone! My beauty, you guys can't see it. There's my phone, I left it in there. Alright, it's time to change for work. I tend to get so many stares in public from people that I've, I guess, never seen someone vlog. Or just maybe the fact that they've never seen... Yeah, my phone... Oh no, it's on. Oh shit, it's actually on. Oh wow. Yeah, my babe wouldn't text me, huh? Understandable. Now that I stopped moving, the breeze just feels so good and I just learned to appreciate it so much more. I mean, it's only 89 degrees. I can only imagine how people in fucking Arizona feel. Just fucking being able to cook their eggs on a manhole. I forgot to mention too, so yesterday, since it was a chest day, usually on Mondays I go heavy for chest because I try to hit PRs. And yesterday specifically, I finally hit a plate in 20. The week before that, I hit a plate in 15 for 2 reps. The week before that, I deloaded. The week before that, I hit a plate in 15 for 1 rep. Which means that I'm actually getting stronger. For sure! Fully able to confirm it. I tried hitting a plate in 25 too. Sadly, if I had filmed it... Oh, shit. Bro, I like a little bit good. Okay, anyways. Anyways, if I had been able to film a plate in 25, you guys would have seen me fade it twice in a row. I went up about, like... half a fucking foot, like this much, and then like it just dropped down to my chest, dead weight. And I've been trying to do this good habit of cooking for myself in the morning now. I started yesterday, and you know, it's just something about like eating the food you cook in the morning just feels so great in my heart. I don't know how to explain it. It just feels good. I'm trying to start off doing good habits because like usually the way it rolls is in the beginning of the semester you're like, oh, trying to ace everything and shit, you're trying to be Mr. or Mrs. Perfect. And then a few weeks go by through the semester and then like everything just goes down the fucking drain. And you know, everything went down the drain for me after like the second day of class. Fuck, I need a pee now. Why is it that every time that I come down to just do something in my car after going to class, I need a pee. Don't tell anyone this, but one time before I did it, when I came down to go to the gym, I peed right in front of my car because I couldn't hold it. Don't judge me, man, okay? All right, but I don't think I'm gonna film anything up until before I go to the gym. My battery's about to die right now, so I'll see you guys later once I'm at the gym. Or maybe I'll film lectures and there some sort of time lapse. just enjoy it. She say you a goddamn lie. I ain't mean to say that shit, girl, I was goddamn hot. So we left the crib, now we in a goddamn ride. She looking goddamn fine. It's fucking 6 hours later, and yet again, I can't find my car until I see it all the way over there. I finally got off of work. Oh, it was the most boring thing ever. I haven't described having a buster position before, but that's pretty much where I have to go into the front of the whole entire dining center and just wipe down tables, clean down everything, make sure all the utensils are fucking stocked up, and you can literally do that in fucking 15 minutes. So pretty much after 15 minutes, you're pretty much done with like cleaning up everything. And you have to like do that cycle after cycle after cycle for fucking 3 hours or 4 hours straight. But this time I had a position named production. That shit was even fucking worse. I only had something to do for like 15 minutes, and after that I was just nothing. Absolute nothing. I stood there on my phone. Managers did nothing, so I was like, okay man, I guess I'll just continue doing nothing then. But now finally I get to go to the gym. I'm a little bit tired there, honestly. Mentally. And I don't have a rock star on me. I don't have any caffeine on me. I have nothing to fucking psych me up right now. That was the first time forever that I finally pulled time-lapse in class. And during my lecture, my professor just like, what is your camera doing? And I'm like, oh, I'm just pulling a little time-lapse real quick with some fucking motion blur and stuff. And she's like, is it gonna show you taking the answers to like the lecture? And I was like, no, because if I did, it would be showing that I'm getting them wrong. Tell me I don't look like some sort of emo fucking kid right now. I was planning on working out only on a fucking little yogurt that I ate during my break on my 15 and on the little food that I had left over that I cooked this morning that I ate before going to work, but no. My boy Sam, who works at the dining center and has his own like stall over there, ended up being like, hey, who wants food? And I was like, hey, I'll take some. So I took some and I basically ate most of it. So I just fucking carved the fuck up right now, which means I don't get to eat when I get back home. But hey, you know what? It was worth it. My boy Sam is like, his fucking food is the shit. A lot of people tell me not to take Rockstars for pre-workout because they tell me that Rockstar is bad for me and I don't listen to them. They're most likely right, but hey, fuck it, man. My life's too short to care. So I'm gonna ask Google right now if I should get a Rockstar right now. I'm gonna flip a coin. Heads will be yes, I will get a Rockstar. Tails will be John, you can fuck off. I swear this is first try. Like, I'm gonna speed it up right now. Like when I started that. Okay, ready? Okay, Google. Okay, flip a coin. Bro, you didn't fucking say anything. See, damn it, I got what I wanted, but I didn't fucking say anything. Oh yikes! Okay, let's try that again. Watch it be a tails. Okay, Google. Flip a coin. Yo boy.
You got heads.
Yo boy. Yo boy gets to get some Rockstar. Alright. Let's get this shit going.
Shout out that boy Slim Shady for all the love.
These shows are expensive as fuck here on campus.
Yeah. Tell me what you know about dark nights. Bitch, I'm Bruce Wayne in the game. You just perpetrating from the sideline. What it feel like? Metaphor game too silly. Punchlines way too silly. Fuck a Millie, now I'm coming for that William. Hold on, wait a minute, think about it, that's a Billy. Goddamn, boy, you know I'm putting in the work. I'ma get them, I got them, and now they all hurt. I'ma let them know, I never let them know. They never seem to know that I am a master at work. Bitch, I'm all up in it, come and get it. You can never get rid of it, every bit of it. And this motherfucker like I'm in the middle of Little Italy. And now this shit was never given to me. That's just a fallacy told by the enemy. Trying to get ahead of me, they get at me. Everybody dead at me, everybody know that Bobby, your body. Anybody like Adi, the Gambino from Maryland to Reno. We know Tarantino would kill it, but the young Sinatra got you by the neck. And the spirit, the second they hear it, they fear it. As soon as they get near it, everybody revere it like. Tell me what you know about real life, real life. Tell me what you know about dark nights, dark nights. Bitch, I'm Bruce Wayne in the game. You just perpetrating from the sideline. What it feel like, metaphor game too silly. Punchlines way too silly. Fuck a Millie, now I'm coming for that William. Hold on, wait a minute, think about it, that's a Billy. Everybody know that boy Sinatra, he the king now. Nobody wanna step up in the ring now. I sacrificed my 20s, now that money ain't a thing now. Now that money ain't a thing. Everybody know that boy Sinatra, he the king now. Nobody wanna step up in the ring now. I sacrificed my 20s, now that money ain't a thing now. Now that money ain't a thing. Everybody talk about my race on socials.
make the boy wanna go postal. Since I went triple plat, I only identify as bi-coastal. I don't live life like most do. Never did the shit I was supposed to. Not a lot of shit you can say about me. And my hairline faded, but my bank account will roast you. Tell me what you know about real life, real life. Tell me what you know about dark nights, dark nights. Bitch, I'm Bruce Wayne in the game. You just perpetrating from the sideline. What it feel like, metaphor game too silly. Punchlines way too silly. Fuck a Millie, now I'm coming for that William. Hold on, wait a minute, think about it, that's a Billy.
You already know what that is. Young Sinatra. Icons, aspire icons. Gold chains wrapped around my neck like pythons. The drip way. Yeah.
Yeah, greatest alive. I'm the greatest alive. I'm the greatest. And being me, ain't nobody seeing me. So check it like